Now, Father, we want to pray for Sister Barbara. We want to pray for Alan's sister. We ask God for healing in their bodies. We send the power of prayer to Birmingham, Alabama. We send the power of prayer West Virginia. But Lord, we pray for Brother Alan too in this time, that he'll stand strong and that he'll have faith and that he'll have confidence and that the hope that he stands in will bring the desired result, and that's healing for his wife and healing for his sister and healing for his own body. Lord, come to his aid today in Jesus' name.